Hey there, Internet, how's it going? Talking to everybody about Mortal Kombat Conquest coming to DVD, one second, next year. And it'll be all 22 episodes in a DVD box set for $40 US. And to me, I don't really see that as being a good deal. I mean, as a news story, it's kind of rather bad because, I mean, like, well, news story, good. Mortal Kombat Conquest as a TV show really isn't all that good. And I'm going to be perfectly honest with people. That is one of those shows in which that nobody really got what Mortal Kombat was and what they were trying to do with it. Because essentially the story was supposed to be the whole thing of Kung Lao 50 years before the... 50 years before, you know, they did that whole winning streak. And they took modern things and they threw it in there and they kind of messed up the entire story. Also, if they have a good narrative, they usually tend to make it bad. And with this deal alone of it being a DVD box set for $40 for 22 episodes, that's not really that good of a deal, no matter if they're putting in deleted scenes, if they're putting in like extra commentary, stuff like that. It really isn't necessarily worth the price, especially since Mortal Kombat Conquest, again, is not a really good series. I mean, you would actually have a better, I mean, like, it would be a better deal to go out and get the Mortal Kombat animated series because at least for that, you know, it kind of follows some type of narrative. However, for this, it's not all that good. And even if it is going to be released sometime in 2015, I mean, at the best chance, or this best case scenario, I will say skip it. I mean, yeah, it is coming out, but me personally, I have to tell people to skip this thing. I'm just giving everybody the update on that. So, that is what I have to say about that. What do you guys think about it? Please tell me down there in the comment section. I'll catch you guys on the next John Graves show. I'm out.